Once you've seen the History Channel's reality TV show American Pickers, you're probably familiar with Mike Wolfe. The show basically follows the co-hosts alongside his childhood friend Frank Fritz all over America as they move in search of old barns and garage finds for antiquities. And how well do you know Mike Wolfe? If not much, we have compiled all you need to know about Mike Wolfe and his present relationship status. If you are a dedicated fan, please watch the video till the end to find out all the details. Also, please support us by subscribing to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for all the entertainment updates. Mike has almost uncompromisingly connected with the American Pickers show. His passion for antiquities extends throughout his childhood. Mike supported his mother financially as an alternative source of money, who struggled for the upbringing of three children alone. It's nearly an unwritten law at this point that if you appear in reality on television, your relationship will likely be disrupted. It takes only a few seasons before the cameras to enhance your relationship. After nearly 10 years of marriage, American Pickers Mike Wolfe and his wife Jodi called it quits. When it comes to their relationship, the pair is typically quite private. Is he getting divorced? Mike Wolfe and Frank Fritz have been on the way to American Pickers to collect rusted gold since 2010. Yes, the couple is getting a divorce. It turns out, Jodi has filed for divorce from the American Pickers star after nearly a decade of marriage and being a couple for almost three decades. In September 2012, the pair tied the knot in Franklin, Tennessee. It indicated the date of separation for the couple as June 2020. Reason for divorce. Jodi's paperwork had been submitted all the way back in November in their hometown of Williamson County, Tennessee. The filings identify the reasons for the divorce as irreconcilable disagreements. Although not publicly known, a while before Jodi formally filed for divorce, the pair had been on the rocks. According to court documents, in June 2020, Jodi identified it as the formal separation date for the marriage, which implies that they have had difficulties for more than 1 year already. Agreement for child. The couple who married in September 2012 in Franklin, Tennessee, have one single child, Charlie Faeth Wolfe, a 9-year-old girl. They are certainly going to have to conclude a custody agreement for her, despite court papers showing that the child presently resides with her mother. Documents submitted in March indicate the parents engaged into a collaborative agreement to engage family law. Hopefully, Mike and Jodi will be able to keep things amicable and figure out a co-parenting situation that works for them and their daughter, Charlie. Mike Wolfe's net worth. In each divorce case, the question arises as to how much an individual pays. It turns out that Mike is indeed worth a nice euro cent as the creator, executive producer, and co-host of successful American Pickers. Mike Wolfe has an estimated net value of around $7 million, most of which he has earned through his media projects. The couple also had a 500-square-foot house with 32 acres of land they acquired in 2012, which must be accounted for in the settlement for divorce. Wolfe's soon-to-be ex-wife also requested that the court permit an equitable distribution of her property and obligations, or that an agreement spelling out how her marital estate should be divided, the report says. What do you think about Mike Wolfe? Let us know what you think in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more updates on your favorite reality stars.